Hey you guys, it's AK Beauty. Serving you a new look today. And if you want to know how I got this cute roller set on this dry, dusty, old wash and go, keep watching. Basically here I'm just splitting my hair into two parts on camera, but essentially it's four very messy, chunky clumps of tangled hair. I'm gonna take Miel Organics leave-in conditioner. This stuff is very awesome, very lightweight. You don't need a lot of product and it doesn't cause any buildup. I'm just smoothing that through my hair and trying to get it a little, you know, moisturized because it's very dry. Now I'm taking some raw shea butter and I'm going to smooth that into my hair as well. I know some people don't like shea butter because it can be very heavy, but for this roller set, it was the perfect product to use. I'm going to twist part of that section of hair, and as you can see, it's a very messy part. I'm going for a messy hairstyle. Twist that up and split that into three sections. I'm taking my dimming brush and I'm brushing through my hair, trying to get each hair coated with that shea butter. I don't put too much product because I don't want it to be super greasy. I'm gonna take a roller, roll it up, secure it, and the same thing goes for the next two parts. Fast forward to the last curl. Again, I didn't show you guys every single curl because the whole point of this hairstyle is just messy curls. You can do it in whatever way you want, any part you want. Right now, I'm just brushing through this piece of hair. Well, I was brushing through that piece of hair. Just trying to get all the product through each strand of hair. You want to make sure each piece of hair is moisturized because, again, I'm working with a dry leftover wash and go. And then I'm going to roll the roller all the way down to the root and secure it. If you can see, my roots are very poofy in this video. It's because I was not going for a perfect look. And as for that leftover curl that you saw in that previous clip, I went back and fixed that. So now I'm just taking all the rollers down. It looks crazy, I know. It looks really crazy. But again, you guys saw the picture, you saw the video in the beginning. It's gonna work out. So if it comes out looking a little crazy, a little poofy, don't worry. You're gonna separate the curls lightly. Lightly. When I first took this down, I was like, all right, I'm looking a little grandma-ish, you know. Just keep working through it. And boom, look at that. I have some lightweight, non-greasy curls. And I forgot to mention, I actually did leave those rollers in overnight. My hair is bouncy, it's shiny, it's poofy, just how I wanted it. I was going for a messy look, nothing perfect. Hey you guys, it's AK Beauty. Thank you for tuning into this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Also hit that bell notification if you want to get notifications each and every time I post a video. Again, thank you so much, and love you guys.